Welcome everyone. In this video, we are going to learn about how to write an invitation card. By watching this video, students will be able to write an invitation card. So, let us start to write an invitation card. Invitation is very simple to write. By watching this video, you will feel it's very simple and easy to write an invitation card. The question is, make your own invitation card to invite your friends to your sister's birthday party. First thing, you have to draw a box or you can directly start your own page. Next, you have to write title in the middle of the page as invitation. Next, you need to greet the person to whom you are inviting for the party. Here, I have written as Dear Samu. Next, you have to write invitation lines or message about what you are inviting. You have to change these lines based on given question. Here, I have written as you are invited to my sister's birthday party. Next, we need to write day and date, place and time. This information is very necessary in every invitation because the people have to know these details. Next, the final words as we will have lots of fun and food. Finally, we need to close our invitation card using the words as with love from, and at the end we need to write the name of the person who is sending an invitation. Here I have written the name as Ria, as in this invitation Ria is sending this invitation card to Samu. This is also one of the invitation card. Actually, the invitation has no particular format, but the main thing here is it should look attractive. Pattern of the invitation changes as per the question. Hope this video helpful for you. Thank you.